Hey everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to separate audio from video in DaVinci Resolve 20. Fast and easy. Let's get started! Step 1. Import your clip. First, launch DaVinci Resolve 20 and open your project. Now, go to the media pool and import your video clip. Just drag it into the timeline. Step 2. Select the clip. Click on the clip in your timeline that you want to separate audio from. You'll notice the video and audio are still linked together. We need to unlink them. Step 3. Unlink audio. Right-click on the clip and select Link Clips to disable the linking. Now the video and audio are no longer connected. Step 4. Move or delete audio. Now you can click on just the audio part and move it, edit it, or delete it without affecting the video. Easy, right? If you want to export only the audio, go to the Deliver page and select Audio Only in the Render Settings. And that's it! That's how you separate audio from video in DaVinci Resolve 20. If you found this helpful, make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon for more quick tutorials. Thanks for watching!